Sometimes I think I'm part of this world today. Sometimes I feel that maybe I belong in history or in prehistory or that there's no such thing as time.
Thing is